Tip number 1. Use a pencil or a pen that doesn't require much pressure. When you have a pen or a pencil that requires too much pressure to write, then automatically your handwriting speed will decrease. To tackle this problem, find a pen or a pencil that doesn't require much pressure. Tip number 2. Try to maintain a good posture. Slouching will reduce your productivity level and will make you less efficient while writing. Make a habit of sitting straight while doing assignments and studies. Tip number 3. Figure out the time when you are most productive. Some people are most productive in the morning while some are more productive during the nights. So, figure out your time when you are most productive. Tip number 4. Set realistic goals and deadlines. If you really want to write assignments faster, then set deadlines and goals. Try setting realistic goals. Tip number 5. Keep practicing. If you're not used to writing regularly, then automatically your hands will get fatigued. You have to practice every day in order to improve the speed and the appearance of handwriting.